this time. Tonight has been a night. It turns out that just as my flying is rusty, my streaming skills also definitely are a little rusty. Had a neat glitch with the cockpit not aligning. So for those who may or may not be just tuning in, I'll be going through and pruning the other two videos. Been rusty, been doing these anti-AI 3-on-1s, where I take 1-on-1, 3 in succession, and for the last 2 days, they haven't been going well. And tonight has not been a break from that routine at all. But, hey, that's life. We live and we learn, and that's what we're here to do as well. So, taking the P-38 up, and I think it not lining up to the gun sight was due to the fact that I was trying to put a custom photo in a cockpit that was the wrong size. I'm going to put my hopes in that being the situation. I am taking extra ammo, I am taking appendix, taking extra ammo because my gunnery is crap. And we're going to go ahead and take about 25% fuel-ish. This plane can fly for 6 odd hours. I don't need all that endurance. I don't. So, levers and photo. Photo is on. I got my nice custom paint job here, and we are going to accept that. We're also going to check. Yikes. 2,000 kilobytes a second, 3,000, 6,000, 8,000, 11,000, bring it back. There we go. Okay. Yeah, it looks like the stream only just now caught up. Local router here was a little confused about where all this stuff is coming from. So, we're going up against randos, so we could run into everything. Nope, see, yeah, it's just not lining up to the gun sight for some reason, but I figured out the keyboard controls to get that all lined up once I start flying. So it could be a bomber, it could be a single engine fighter, it could be whatever, but let's just take a breath and go.
Rough moon, leader, search for enemy aircraft, free to engage. Out. Rothman, leader, search for enemy aircraft. Free to engage. Out.
Rothman, this is Groundhog. In contact. Proceed with your mission. Winds from the south. Rothman, this is Groundhog. Engage enemy. Fighters. Range half mile.
Rothman, leader, fighters. Spotted. 12 o'clock. Range half mile. Engage. Out.
second. I can't see him, so I'm just following the snow trail. That was a nice snap. So, I'm going to go with my left track. And we'll be just touch.
Rockman, this is Groundhog. In contact. Proceed with your mission. Winds from the east.
Rockman, leader, copy.
I need to check on my tactics. I should be using my time over there tomorrow. My rate of damage down here is very small. But by real ramp climb over damage, it's got better effect. Man, the death is kind of a point that is...
Rough man, this is Groundhog. Engage enemy. Fighters. Range half mile.
Rough man, booted. Fighter. Spotted. 6 o'clock. Range half mile. Engage. Out.
Closest range. I was gonna see if I needed to break that dive with the trains or not.
Search for enemy aircraft. Free to engage. Out.
That was a maneuver check. It's not gonna give you credit for that, unfortunately. But there is one last on the card. I'm not happy with how the pilot's doing that. You can see how quickly the situation turned when I started using my primary advantage, which is what I should have done from the very, very start. things just fell off the airplane. So this is the first time I've survived a three-plane encounter in a while, which is refreshing. Refreshing. So things going on with the channel. I haven't broadcast in a while. I have a lot of crazy stuff going on in my life right now. I'm excited for you, but fuselage. Kind of lucky not to have an injured pilot right now. And the right engine looks good. Left nacelle's got a couple holes in it, but it doesn't look like any of them are really anywhere important. I'm surprised I'm not leaking any fuel from that left wing. But then again, that tank might be empty. We didn't take a lot of fuel with us. So, comments and things that I can improve on from that. Definitely need to emphasize this climb rate advantage more. Hey, one light, one medium, one heavy, I like that. But we need to start playing to our strengths a little bit. When I get into these really long rollers and these one circle flights that just go on forever, I need to not commit to those. Something serious, because yeah. So let's see, if I choose a plane and then go back to random, I think that is enough to get it to actually randomize. Because I've had the problem in the past where it doesn't actually randomize the planes every run. It'll like randomize them and then it'll give you the same three planes over and over again. Alright, real quick, get our plane set up. Extra ammo, Bendix, even though it doesn't really seem to be doing anything. About 25% fuel levers. And we'll just go ahead and turn the photo off. It's not working.
Roughman, leader, search for enemy aircraft. Free to engage. Out. Roughman, leader, search for enemy aircraft. Free to engage. Out.
Roughman, this is Groundhog. In contact. Proceed with your mission. Winds from the southwest. Roughman, this is Groundhog. Destroy enemy. Vehicles. To the north. Range 2.5 miles.
Roughman, leader, vehicles. Spotted. 8 o'clock. Range 2.5 miles. Engage. Out.
Also gonna go ahead and get this all set up in here so I can just fly through all this stuff from now on. Alright. Yeah, but that jink was dumb. I was pulling. And I noticed that his bolts were going to go under me. But I felt like if I stayed where I was, he would be able to get his nose up and get those bullets to meet me. So then I just pulled nose down and, like, forced myself through the stream of bullets. Which sometimes that can work out. Sometimes that can work out. It's a bold move. But, you know, one thing about flying vintage is it's very commonly the thing with me that I make moves and I'm willing to take a few bullets, especially from German airplanes, because, you know, their machine guns aren't very powerful. Their cannons are extremely powerful, but you usually don't get hit by those.
Ruffman, Leader, patrol for air and ground targets on your own. Out. Ruffman, Leader, patrol for air and ground targets on your own. Out.
Ruffman, this is Groundhog. In contact. Proceed with your mission. Winds from the west. Ruffman, this is Groundhog. Engage enemy. Fighters, to the north. Range about 1 mile.
Ruffman, Leader, fighter, spotted. 12 o'clock. Range about 1 mile. Engage. Out.
So to deal with him, I'm just going to get directly over him. To try. Thank you. is left leaning a little bit. So I'm gonna try and get all of our shots from now on into that same left wing. So I'm gonna hit his right wing, but we can that will actually help him out a little bit. There we go. Thank you.
not main. Leader, patrol for air and ground targets on your own. Out.
So we're doing good. We've got one target left, so. Okay. which we're probably working on the switches, get the canopy open. Feed off the rudder pedals. And just like that. I mean, that's better. It's better, but it's still a mess, in my opinion. But I have very high standards. Because these should be no problem. No problem. The fact that they are a problem is not good. But let's see if we got credit for all three. Because I don't remember shooting down three. I wonder if one of them crashed. Yeah. Only two planes. That means one of them, something happened to him. Weird. Do I count that as the final flight? Or should I do one more? What time is it? 12:30. Let's do another one. Let's change the map. We'll go over here this time. I'm also going to take the time. I'm going to put it. No. I want 8. There we go. I like this. So we're going to fly over here now. We're going to do 3 randos. One last time. Haven't got my 262 tonight. I hope that keeps up. 262 is a pretty time-killing, time-consuming to kill. It's not easy. And it's not easy to do. But the big thing about killing a 262 is I like to jink, and then when they go past me, pull onto them, and then you just need to tap that engine. You just one bullet into the engine, and they're done. But right now, my jinks lately have not been going good, and it's enough to make me wonder.
Man, leader, control for air and ground targets on your own. Out. Rockman leader, patrol for air and ground targets on your own. Out. Rockman, this is Groundhog. In contact. Proceed with your mission. Winds from the southeast. Rockman leader, fighter. Spotted. 12 o'clock. Range about 1 mile. Engage. Out.
Let's see what this is. still above them. There's not much you can do about this.
Rough man, this is Groundhog. In contact. Proceed with your mission. Winds from the southwest. Rough man, leader. Copy.
By slowing down and also forcing him to kind of pop out of the stupid. How is the plane trimmed? Trims are still nose up from that other landing attempt. Okay. Oh, that's good.
Rough man, leader. patrol for air and ground targets on your own.
That's it.
Rubberman leader, patrol for air and ground targets on your own.
BF-109 died just trying to follow us. That's a rookie mistake. I haven't blown an engine in a while. This is what I'm talking about, man. Out of practice. Out of practice. But it's been good. I can learn. I can get better from here. I think we got one of those kills. I don't think it gave me the second one. It shouldn't have. It was a straight maneuver kill. It doesn't usually give me those. Yeah, just one light plane. I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that. Boom. Whew. Well, there we go. There's some rough flying. I won't stand behind my flying today. This wasn't my best, but coming back from not flying in a while, it's like that. That's why we call currency a thing. So you gotta stay in currency. And flying combat like this, to be good at it, you have to do it every single day. And sometimes in my life I'm doing that, sometimes I'm not. And lately I haven't been, and it shows. But at least I managed to get onto the air tonight. The stream was just as difficult as the actual fighting was, but I hope everyone's having a good Saturday night and learned something, or at least got a good laugh out of my fails today. Peace out.